the Steel Fairy first. That actually works in my favor. That's not good, though. Okay. Let's take ourselves a quick finish of this. More wild squishy. Oh no, it procs this turn. Wait, I'm faster? I didn't think I'd be faster than Gardevoir. Oh, I'm a higher level, that's... Rapidash may have access to fire moves, but I have Rain Dance for a reason. But it goes for a fairy move anyway. Wait, you're on your final Pokemon already? It's so weird that there's that tiny body operating that whole thing. Even with all the damage I've taken, there's the danger. Flare. And harsh sunlight. Immune to fire, immune to your psychic shenanigans. Not resist. So I'll set up a burn and then go for Hex.
Thank you.
Oh no. Mammoth Swine is the worst opener for this. Except when she brings out the one water Pokemon that's weak to rock type. Actually, I think Glycipod's weak to... no, just rock. And there is emergency exit. I'll set up Stealth Rocks. No, it's faster, and that's a KO. No. My level advantage. Oh god, it has a ground move. That was just silly. You wasted a full restore and gave me a free KO. Now you're probably wondering why I'm not switching. Answer, I have Volt Switch. I'm going to Volt Switch into someone else. No, it's Pelipper. Set up rain. That's what I'm worried about. Wait, did it say not very effective? Is it part rock? And Tailwind's still active, so it goes first. Damn it. Wait, you were using... why did you use a dark move? It's going to take another hit. And you're setting up Sandstorm now? I'm going to KO to burn. Or Sandstorm. High horsepower. So we'll be fighting Alistair next round. It makes a lot more sense in Sword that the fighting would beat the rock, but the ghost beating the ice is kind of hard to pull. Rather than going for Pyragoon off the bat, because burn chip damage is going to be a pain. Taking advantage of the burn, and there's my emergency exit. This is why I put a ghost move on. This is why I put healing items on my Pokemon. I mean, regenerative items. Yeah. Heidingless? I'm not quite sure how that's to be said. This is likely going to be a two hit. Goes for the poison move. No, that's fine. D. Inglis. Okay.